in the next 10 minutes. That sort of 50 to 60 minutes determines the direction in which a game's going to go in. And the Sunwolves have come out really battering in the second half. Determines pleased with a lot of what they've done tonight, whichever way it goes. Yuki Atomi with